I look utterly and royally disgusting at the minute. I'm so sorry. Anyway, guys, hey, it's Lolly. It's literally just gone midnight. And for those of you who are the lovely lot who've subscribed to my channel, will occasionally know that I do some late night vlogs, especially when I can't sleep. And I thought I'd give you the chance at the minute to tell you what, like, a little project that I've been doing. Obviously, because of this whole sleeping pattern thing, and the reason why I've got my hood up is because I've got, like, this little Alice band in my hair's kind of going like that. Anyway, yeah, I've been doing this little mini project. I'm going to be doing, like, some film and game reviews. I've already done, like, 3 film reviews. Let's pop that down. Now I can talk to you. Anyway, so yeah, I have a Tumblr. I actually now have 2 Tumblr accounts, I think. One I used to use a lot, but I don't really do it anymore. So I couldn't remember the past details for that. So I was like, yeah, stuff it, I'll just make another one. So this new one is Lolly Review Stuff. And that's obviously on Tumblr. And as I said, I've done 3 reviews already. They're all for horror films, because you guys should know that I love my horror films. And here we go, I'll give you like a little sneaky look. I'm sorry, like, for the brightness, but there we go. Film and game reviews. So far, I've only done film, but obviously with like future funds coming in, I'm going to start doing some game reviews. And that means my lovely little Xbox is kind of sitting there staring at me like, oh, games? You're going to start playing with me again? Yes, I am going to start playing with you. And I might also start, like, reviewing some old games that I've played as well, which will include stuff like Assassin's Creed, like, either just one or all of them, and tell you how I thought they were. I might also do some TV shows as well, so if you have any suggestions, pop it in a comment below, and maybe you'll see your lovely, like, favourite film either being loved or absolutely slaughtered to an absolute bitch. And bitch is a really bad word, so don't use it. So also, I'm going back to Margate. I'm going down to Margate. Yes, I know, Chaz and Dave, great. On Sunday. Today is technically Thursday because it's gone past midnight, and I actually genuinely can't wait because I've been bored out of my mind because all my housemates have gone back to their home and I look like I'm a, like, hip hop badass at the minute. There we go. Oh my god, no, that is worse. Okay, that's better. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it like this. So yeah, that's how bored and how annoyingly frustrating it is at the minute. And the fact that I've not stopped working at all. So, fingers crossed I should have some money coming in. What else? Yeah, all I've been doing is sleep, work, occasionally eat. And at the minute, food is just like, I don't want food. And if you've ever had that experience, tell me, because I don't know whether that's normal or not. I'm literally just kind of sticking to 1 meal a day, and for the past few days it's only been toast, like 2 slices of white toast with peanut butter on it, and that's it. And I think occasionally a cup of tea. So that's probably bad for me. I should really start making food, but that's just effort at the minute. You could probably, yeah, I could see on my face that, yeah, I think I'm losing some weight. Not good. So, anyway, on to a good side of things. Really can't wait for Sunday. As I said, I'm going back home. I'm going to be there for a week, and I should do some vlogs while I'm down there. If I don't, you can harass me on Twitter and say, "Oi, Lolly, where's the vlogs at? You stupid hoe," or even on Facebook on my Lolly page, my Lolly Vlogs page rather, and I'm going to wrap this up because I've been jabbering on for about 5 minutes now about, yeah, pretty much everything again. I'm sorry. So if I'm not on here, I'm also on Origin at the minute because I'm playing a lot of SimCity. I'm going to probably put like a review on there. It's really, really addictive. So check me out on there. I can't actually remember what my Origin is. I'll probably post it in the description anyway, so check that out. And maybe we should play some games together. Anyway, guys, love you. Bye.